Go.
How's it going today? Lotus Team, my name.
My name's Jasmine.
We're Noah and Jazz. Today we have for you Sonic 2.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
That's the full. I thought it was just
that's
Sonic.
That's the
two.
Name. Sonic.
I know it's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Two. Yeah.
Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog
2.
Yeah. Movie review. Before we start, if you guys have any requests, please follow us on social media in the link in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to the kingdom if you're new. Okay. Mm-hmm. And like the video. Anyway, because I want to get into this. This movie, first of all.
Fire.
You got some. Fire. Fuego.
Fire.
But before we talk about that, talk about the stuff we got when we went to the movie theater, man.
So,
they hooked us up.
It's funny. I have a little funny story. Some of y'all probably saw it on my Twitter or Instagram.
Oh,
but we went to a good theater. It's not a bad theater.
It's not a bad theater.
Because they gave us this little Sonic comic.
Yeah.
And
look at the back.
That on the back and stuff like that. So it was really cool. And everything, so we got this comic when we went there. I didn't know what we was getting.
Nope.
And then they also gave us like a poster and everything.
Yeah.
So good. Let me start off by saying this is a good one.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Now, we're in the movie.
Oh man.
At a certain point, and then first of all, we should have known because like the trailers played perfectly.
Man, and it always is the trailers,
then,
right?
Yeah, trailers perfectly fine. Then as soon as the movie started, like you know, you see like the little. The production, whatever company thing came up, it glitched for a second.
I thought it was
like,
part of the thing at first. I was like, oh, okay, it's glitching and stuff because it's like a game.
It glitched for a second, like it started and stopped. I was like, all right, that was weird. But then when we was watching the movie, maybe like 30 minutes in, it's like the screen just cut out. Like the screen was just black.
For like,
and we could hear what was going on, and it was like a pivotal moment. It was an action moment where we didn't know what was happening.
Yeah.
And so we were just hearing all of the sound effects and crashing and stuff. We were just like, man, what? Like, we can't see nothing. So we couldn't see nothing for like 2 minutes.
Ain't no way.
Only Sonic the Hedgehog.
Watching Sonic the Hedgehog and the movie cut out so we can't see anything. This is ghetto.
And then it came back up and I was like, all right, man, it's ghetto.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, man, geez, we can't go nowhere.
Other than our personal movie experience, the movie itself was great. Okay.
Yes, it was.
I'm telling you right now, it's a great family night movie to go see. It's
I was smiling
amazing.
Like the entire time. Like I couldn't find anything to complain about this movie. I honestly like this movie better than
Sonic.
The first one.
Yeah, I actually do too. I feel like it's just bigger, a better adventure overall. Like, and then let's talk about Idris Elba as Knuckles, man.
He is so great.
He was great as Knuckles,
something
man.
That I didn't think that we needed, but
and
now I know.
Now
we
I'm
do.
Like, oh.
I'm like, it's so great, man. His character is just great. Like, I love the way that they look. Like, they just look
I thank
so
God
now.
Thank God. Thank the internet
thank God.
Has thank God.
Fan base has bullied the production the first time. Because they were able to show them that, hey, your Sonic could look like this, and we did a better version with no movie budget, and y'all had a big movie budget, and it looked like, who knows, it looked poor scene. Who knows? Like, if they stayed with that,
I'm scared. I'm scared.
And some like parallel with Elba's voice,
right? In some parallel universe, we got like a version of them that looks like it was. Oh God, please! Oh, thank God.
I just love
how
they stay true to the characters, though.
Yeah.
Like how their personalities are, and like Tails was like the cutest thing ever.
Oh, Tails was great. Tails was great.
Like if you played the games, like when you were younger and you watched this movie, you're gonna like love it. I promise you, you're gonna love it. Because I was sitting there like, oh, that's from the game, and this from the game, and they even showed like they was going through like this little montage kinda of like showing different outfits for Robotnik, and because you know Jim Carrey is not big.
Speaking of which, I'm not even tripping about him not being big, but he did an amazing job.
Amazing.
I was getting the old Jim.
Yeah, Jim Carrey actually did a very great job as Eggman, surprisingly.
Carrey Bond.
Yeah.
He looked like he was actually like having fun with this character.
Yeah.
And he did such a great job.
It was good.
It was great.
But yeah, they showed like different outfits for him, and like, one of them was the fat version.
The fat suit version.
Yeah. So I was like, oh, that's cool. They like
let's do that in there.
Because they know that they're not doing it, but like they threw it in there so we could see it.
Yeah.
So I was like, oh, that's very cool. And like they had his whole Dr. Robotnik like egg like. I don't even know what to call it, but his little
hoverboard
hover thing. I forgot what it's called.
I forgot what it's called.
They make me float around it.
Yeah,
okay?
They had that in there.
Yeah.
They had him with his drones. Mm-hmm. They had scenes where like they had like was chasing. They had a lot of chase scenes, but I loved it too because it kind of was like old to the game.
Yeah.
And so like I love every bit about this movie. Mm-hmm. Tails was great. Heaven's relationship with Tails was great. Mm-hmm. Knuckles stole the show, let's be real.
I was excited every time Knuckles was on the screen.
Knuckles and Sonic were boxing. I'm throwing hands. Yeah. I was like, yo, dope. Robotnik, dope. Third act goes crazy. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to spoil it for y'all, but it's the battle at the end is great. Mm-hmm. And then make sure to stay in the seats because there is an important post-credit scene.
Ooh.
People always leave. And it's not even a Marvel movie or anything like that.
Yeah.
It's just... As soon as the movie's over, people just go.
That credit got me hyped for the next movie. Oh, I'm like, oh my God. I was like, y'all better do it.
Y'all stop.
Because I was thinking who
we were talking about before. We was like, I think they're going to have a third. Because it's already green.
I was like, yeah, I think if they have a third, they have this person in there. For sure, that would be so lit. And then you see at the end credits, they did exactly that. And I was like, oh, yes. Yeah, I was like, man, it's about to be lit next
time. It's about to be crazy.
They could do so much because, they're just doing so well.
It's a game, you know? I
mean, my voice is going.
I know, right? You're right.
But yeah, they were doing so well, with how they're doing. I guess this movie solidified they'll do well in the other ones.
Yeah.
I think.
Yes.
Because, Sonic 2 is like, oh, do we need it?
Do we need a Sonic 2?
But we wanted to see Sonic 2 just see if they'll throw Tails in there, which they did.
They did. And they threw Knuckles in there, too.
Yeah, so
we're starting to slowly get the cast.
Yeah, I'm like, we're starting to get.
Did you watch the, did you watch the Saturday morning, was it Sonic X?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta go fast! Mm-hmm. So that's where I got, introduced to Sonic, and I loved it.
And
so,
in this movie, the Chaos Emeralds look great.
Yes.
Stuff like that. So it's just,
It's a bright future for the Sonic franchise.
It's just nice. It's just nice, especially if you played the games and you're a fan. It's just ooh.
Now we just need some new games. Now we just need some new Sonic games. Cause
I think I have enough Sonic games to me.
I want a new one. I want a new one with,
New what?
Just an open world Sonic game.
Oh, okay.
Open world. They haven't done an open world Sonic game. I can't remember. They did? I haven't played them all.
I was about to say, there was one that I did that was kind of yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You gotta let
the cat in it and everything.
You gotta let me play that. We gotta find it.
It's old.
We gotta find it.
Is it on Dreamcast?
No. Yeah, we gotta find it.
Is it on Dreamcast? I don't know. It might be.
But anyway, we're just rambling here. The movie for me is 10 out of 10. Great to watch as a family, even as an adult. They have some funny moments. Even as the humans have their moments too, which was pretty fun. We're not going to say much about that. Mm-hmm. But 10 for me is 10 out of 10. What do you give it?
Oh, 10 for 10.
Yeah, this movie is great for a family.
I'm going to need to watch it.
It's great for kids, great for adults. Nothing was wrong with this movie.
Yeah,
it knocked it out the park. I think it's better than
Is it really a kid movie?
It kind of falls in the realm of kid movie because they're all cutesy and stuff. Tails is cute as hell.
Tails is cute, but not enough.
Knuckles go hard. You know, these little Tims? I call them Tims. I heard what you said. That's why I try to... okay. Anyway, we got somewhere weird with it. Anyway, comment below, guys. Let's know what you think.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and share. It's just a word.